piracy, the age-old art form of attacking and stealing from ships at sea. Present ever since the first boats were made, due to man's insatiable appetite to steal from those who have. Thou shalt not steal from thy colonial brother when we can take everything from the warden, is one colonial doctrine TBFC takes to heart, inspiring their own pirate code of take what you can, give nothing back.
The gunboats alerted them.
Today, our camera crews follow the infamous pirates known as TBFC as they begin their night of piracy shenanigans. Our pirate slowly wears down the enemy's bunker and structures on an island which will need supplies imported back to its shores for everything lost, creating a burden on those who choose to inhabit these isles. The Ketchup Gang's frigate was spotted leaving Plana Farda,
northeast,
so TBFC's gunboat moves to intercept its path.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
160 meters, azimuth 7. Just give me a test shot.
And now begins the battle of wits between the two ships' captains trying to triangulate their guns meters, on each other's 20. Moving position.
Just give me a test shot. Wind is kind of against us, actually. We're 20 meters short.
TBFC tried to close the distance on the fast-moving frigate in order to remain in its dead zone.
We're almost in there, 125 meters. Adjust right, 10. We're 120 meters away. Adjust right, 15 right.
TBFC's driver tries to evade the superior firepower of the frigate while keeping the gunner on target.
We're 5 meters out, keep firing. Adjust right, 10. Fire. One hit. Fire.
But alas, the gap is now too big, and TBFC has lost its chance of sinking Admiral Hines.
Don't cross
Admiral
us, guys.
Hines steer gets off, the steer upper off, hand steer this engagement, ranging its guns on the TBFC gunboat, disabling it, forcing it to break off and limp home.
Not bad. He's probably just going to die to the water. Careful, guys. He's got guns.
Oh, great.
Pirates spot a warden sympathiser, often referred to as Alts, who takes a crate from colonial mass production facilities in Tempest back to his master waiting in Lipsia. The pirates, determined not to allow the goods to fall into enemy hands, give chase.
They killed the alt, but now there's a locked party.
Just tell them that he's alting. Can we have it back? I mean, they might want to kill it.
Yeah, they're killing.
Give a wrench on you, Scout.
No, I do not.
His master is spotted by TBFC, a local warden hero.
Seb. Is that not what it
His
is?
Followers are a problem throughout the war. Sometimes goods are returned in a fair exchange.
Yeah, they're trying.
This time, TBFC takes the decision to scuttle the barge rather than risk the cargo being used against the colonials in future.
We'll kill it then.
Yeah, Ralph, let's get out of here.
Hold. Thank you. Track the crate all the way into fucking friendly.
Our pirate is about to perform what is known as fishing, after its namesake of sitting and waiting for a large fish to bite, so our pirate can strike and confiscate its cargo, which can often be a game of patience, but the payoff is nearly always worth it.
I'm gonna get off our
Regiment 7 HP mans the gunboat moving to disable while our pirate impedes his exit.
I have a beautiful time.
This is a good start.
I don't care what the IRS says, I'm not paying my taxes. You'll have to sink me.
Oh, good gas. Oh, you're gonna kill him.
Oh, you can do that.
You're in there. Oh my, no, Scout just...
Yeah, but 7 HP.
Yeah, but you got the fucking yoink. I think he's dead, Scout.
Dude,
I think you got him, brother. Is that 15,000 comps? 25,000 comps. That's 25,000.
Yeah. Boats, gun,
if that's 25,000 comps, bro, I am.
Yeah, he's down on the back deck. Hell yeah.
You just stole
H-ward.
What?
H-ward?
H-ward. He's respawning. He's going to come get it. Where are you?
He's an ore breaker.
You got demons.
Major Dyer, let's grab some B-mans and a boat and go fucking recover that.
A beautiful execution and bounty to match.
Go.
These successful fishermen provide resources that will serve the colonial faction well.
Yeah.
Our pirates rendezvous with the damaged freighter to get it back on its feet and back to colonial refineries to be turned into weapons of war.
Yeah, unlock, we need the beamuts again.
I didn't bring my own beamuts.
No, the ship had beamuts.
Oh, okay.
The ship had 100 beamuts already.
There we go. Should be motile now. We're at 55%.
Yeah, 55.
Friendly neighborhood pirates.
Just off the shore, warden lodgemen known as Scroopers are busy at work gathering resources for the warden war machine. So our pirates move in to give them a warm welcome.
Back us up. Decrease azimuth. Actually, right, stop right here. Decrease azimuth by 5. Pull up their bins.
Hours of hard labor is about to be undone.
Go ahead,
on
perfect.
Our
fire.
And there is nothing the warden scrooper can do but watch their work be reduced to rubble.
There goes the one.
Oh, he's going to put it on the
plot. He's
fine.
Kill the crane. Disable it.
It'll kill the. Oh, there you go.
Oh no, get the. Minus 5 or minus 7. Minus 7 azimuth. Kill the bin.
Come to the beach, though.
Yeah, you kill another bin.
Yeah. Good. Turning point.
Turning point? Decrease azimuth again, minus 2.
Even while these wardens are currently suffering, they can take mild comfort in their turning point of the war.
Almost dead. Walmart should do it. Get ready to back us up.
He won't be able to do anything.
Our pirates move to intercept warden gunboats at Plana Farda, crewed by the B-Team regiment. However, they are no match for the Colonial's A-Team pirates.
Driver, rear.
On 20 miles.
Our pirate's night ends by tracking down a mischievous ketchup gang member on his way to kill another colonial dry dock.
Yes,
I had a gas mask. Pretty sure he's dead.
I'll look for listening kits.
Gassing themselves in the process, the pirates move to recover the barge and look for clues as to its origin.
Unlock.
It's unlocked. It's unlocked.
I'll be able to drive it out. We're coming in behind you guys.
Oh, he had satchels. Scum. Scum.
Scum?
Ah. He's the one that did the dry docks. He's the one that did the dry docks.